In October 1934, about 80,000 Chinese communists began a forced retreat northward after Kuomintang forces surrounded their base in southern China. Their retreat, known as the Long March, took the communists over 6,000 miles of rough terrain before they reached Shanxi province a year later. Only 8,000 of the original marchers survived. However, under the leadership of Mao Zedong, the communists turned this military defeat into a moral victory and eventually defeated the Kuomintang for control of China.